Holiday season started out dangerous with deadly drunken driving crashes on Thanksgiving weekend. But New Year's Eve was a much different story. Action 7 News reporter Regina Ruiz says there were fewer arrests and fewer crashes.
State police had more than a dozen officers on New Year's Eve patrol, and 7 people wound up in the back of a police unit facing DWI charges. And that's a number police say is low.
I think people realize that we're taking this serious, and they felt our presence out there.
A safe New Year's Eve on New Mexico's roads.
Not having to respond to a bad crash where people maybe lost their lives is just awesome.
No serious crashes, and most agencies reported DWI arrest numbers in the single digits. Albuquerque police arrested 5 people, Bernalillo County Sheriff's deputies 4, Rio Rancho police 3. Police say education and saturation patrols are making a big difference.
Our heavy enforcement of the DWI laws over the last few years have contributed to people getting the message.
In Santa Fe, low numbers as well. Santa Fe police arrested 7 people for DWI, and state police in Santa Fe County arrested 2.
I think it's great. I think that was our goal. That was our main goal last night, was to prevent any kind of tragedy occurring to the innocent people of New Mexico that are just trying to enjoy the holiday.
Along with the DWI arrest, state police issued more than 60 citations, all in an effort to keep New Mexico roads safe during one of the most dangerous nights of the year. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
The citations were for speeding and other minor traffic violations.